you know that? Do you love the guitar tone? Do you feel the spirit of the mighty guitar tone? Come on, big, do it! Virginia, you motherfuckers deserve me. You know what I mean? It's all about the groove. Don't you just cherish the groove? How do you not dance to Uncle Ted? You know, here's Clusterfuck 23, and I'm having the time of my life, feeling mighty good tonight. I'm feeling mighty good tonight, especially in defiance of that cocksucker in the White House. I'm feeling mighty good tonight. Tonight we got the best band. We are the Funk Brothers, we are the Soul Brothers, we are the Spirit Brothers, we are the Backstrap Daddies up here. You know, my boys cheat because we eat venison, so we got more soul than mother motherfucker. Sacred shit, you know what I mean? So I get in for the morning run, I get my dogs out, we check out the traps, we kill all the vermin that we can. Don't we need to kill more vermin? Yeah! Not a figure of speech. I'm fucking serious. That don't happen in a small town, you know what I mean? Yeah, farming season never ends. But anyhow, I'm feeling so much love tonight, I grabbed my guitar. This is number 9. This is my number 9 Gibson Birdland from Kalamazoo, Michigan. It's got that Motown Funk Brother thing going on. You love the Motown Funk Brothers, don't you? I'm a Motown Funk Brother. Are you? Put that shit on. State police. Are you good police? Do you abide by your sacred oath to the Constitution, or are you one of these dumb motherfuckers like the FBI? Just take that and sit down and take it. You want me to have that? I ought to arrest your ass is what I ought to fucking do. All right, West Virginia State Police, are they good cops? Are they good cops? Do they live by their sacred oath to the Constitution? Not like the ATF, are they good cops? So here's a little tip for my fellow law enforcement heroes out there. I know you're out there tonight, because I've been a sheriff deputy for 39 years, and I love when assholes get handcuffed and put on the curb. Face first. Just an old Detroit thing, you know what I mean? I'm an old Detroit thing. In fact, I got so much old Detroit things going on, I let my Birdland do the talking, and sometimes I say, come on, mama, just talk to me. Oh, here she comes. Here she comes. This is the good over evil guitar, right? Look at that bitch. So I carry myself, I believe in law and order, I believe in God, family, country, the Constitution, the Bill of Rights, the Ten Commandments, the Golden Rule, good over evil, self-defense. I believe in the Second Amendment and the First Amendment. I believe in freedom of speech. Who the fuck's gonna stop me? You know what I mean? Let's hear it for the fucking attitude. So my guitar says, all right, Ted, shut the fuck up and grab my ass and mix it with that Motown groove. The people want to groove, so I'm like, all right, bitch, here we go. Tonight. Thank you very much. Let's hear for the tightest band in the world. I got the tightest band. Johnny Bing on the bass guitar from Texas. The Funk Brother, the Soul Brother, the Blood Brother, Detroit Muscle from the Motor City. Mr. Jason Harkness on the Thunder Drum. Let's hear it for the boy. It's all about the heart and soul. We put our heart and soul into every lick, every night, every concert, every gig. We put everything we got into it. That used to be the American dream. Remember that shit? All right, let's play nothing but love songs. You know, all I've ever written is love songs. You know that, don't you? Feel the love? Can you handle the love? Can you channel? Can you process my tsunami of love? You love this shit, don't you? All right, give me a Les Paul. I think I took a Les Paul. This is Birdland number 9. Say thank you, baby. Say thank you to Birdland number 9. She got a great tone, huh? Thank you, Todd. And this is my Les Paul, but she's a hollow body because she likes to scream. You know, once in a while, you know, I'm 75 years old now. Maybe I should calm the fuck down. I don't know. Maybe not. You know, the great Tina Turner once said, even if you like us, if you have a nice, easy-going, mellow song, you're in the wrong fucking place. Because we don't do nothing nice and easy. We don't do nothing nice and easy. We got one of the love songs, the most singing love song that Dave Brown was the biggest ever name. Motown. So since I'm here in Charlestown, West Virginia, with real music lovers. See, that bitch is on fire. She's already getting pissed off. Kill your local pedophile. Good idea. This is dedicated to all you beautiful girls out there. There's only boys and girls. Everything else is bullshit. So, you know, one Halloween I dressed up like a Viking, but I wasn't a Viking. All right. Dang. Dang. Wilson Pickett, okay. It's like King Brown on backstraps. Because we're the only ones that can. Let's hear it for my boys, huh? Johnny Big on the bass guitar. Grinder. Jason Hopkins on the drums. And let's hear it for my little guitar from Kalamazoo, Michigan. You got bitch right now. So that's the number one love song. Let's do the number 1.5 love song, huh? It's all love. And I see so many beautiful girls out there, and I'm gonna... Some motherfuckers out there, what the fuck is yeah, all right. So we'd like to play another Motown smash. You know, Detroit was the murder capital, not because we're more violent, we're just better fucking shots, you know what I mean? Let's hear it for my fucking attitude. Come on, it's all we've got. I'm a radical. I'm an extremist. I'm not French. I'm not from San Francisco, I'm a real American. So when they call you radical, just say thank you, because it's radical, the most radical thing in the history of the world, when you dare to experiment in self-government. That's radical. That's me. In fact, I experiment in self-government every day because I got a bunch of shit kickers out there. Let's hear from my buddies here from the United States Army. I got some army on the back. Got some U.S. Navy motherfuckers, U.S. Air Force out there, and that's the Coast Guard is out there. Got some Navy SEALs, some Army Rangers, some Green Berets, some Delta Force. Got the Delta Force motherfuckers out there. Say thank you. Got the U.S. Marine Corps in the house. Freedom ain't free, so I celebrate it like a motherfucker every day. And remember, in this ugly fucking world under this cocksucker in the White House, if you're not pissing off the assholes, you're an asshole. Which proves that I'm not an asshole, because I drive a fucking batty. You know Nancy Pelosi, that rodent? You know the rodent they haven't trapped yet? You know those lines on her face, all those G-forces? That was me. That was me. So this is another song dedicated to beautiful girls, because you guys, I could give a shit about you. But this is on Downriver Motown. Johnny's gonna sing a St. Homer's masterpiece. Hey, baby! One, two, three, four. We'll be right back. 2023. What a crazy world we're living in. So you people have your priorities. I salute you. You are smart motherfuckers to be here with me tonight. You know how to escape the dirtbags, don't you? Hang out with Uncle Ted, and it's almost like America is America again, isn't it? You know? I was in the swamps of Michigan. What you got there, baby? What's that? It's an invitation to kill some fucking deer. Wango Tango. You know, she wants me to sing Wango Tango, but if I try, I'll have a hernia. I'm old. I'm 75 fucking years old. That Wango Tango boy, we left him in the fucking swamp. But what a great song, Wango Tango. I love that song. Now, I'd like to play that song. In fact, when I came here tonight, I had a big long talk with Mrs. Nugent. Let's hear it for Mrs. Nugent. She has not killed me yet. I love that woman so much, she is the queen of the forest. In fact, you know what? She is the queen of the forest. And I dedicate my girl, the Temptations, my girl, to my girl. She's my soulmate. She's my best hunting buddy. You know, she's the queen of the forest, Little Miss Dangerous, and she's the angel for my dogs. Let's hear it for my dogs. So let's do that, Queen of the Forest. Because when I go out there, I got eyes. I got good eyes. I ain't got good ears, but I got good eyes. I got hearing aids in right now. Or the guitar would sound like a country guitar. That would suck, you know? You ever notice in country and western, they don't even turn the guitar up. What the fuck are they doing? I hate that shit. I suppose if my dog dies, a country song would be appropriate. But other than that, you know, I can't play country music. I still have a dick. Watch the country guys are all pissed off because they're such pussies. I've hurt their feelings. Fuck your feelings. Actually, Toby Keith is a good. Let's hear it for Toby Keith. Let's pray for my buddy, huh? Toby Keith, that's a real rock and roller. He plays Stranglehold every night. He knows good music. And Kid Rock plays Cat Scratch Fever every night. Hank Williams Jr. plays Cat Scratch Fever every night. And Blake Shelton's first song was Cat Scratch Fever because they need some soul music. And then what the fuck happened, I have no idea. But I played country one time, and I got my hand out of the cast, and it all came back. What's this guy doing? You stealing that drum riser? I went to New York one time, and the guy said, "You have a permit for that gun?" I said, "Permit for the gun?" I said, "Yeah, I happen to have one right here." Fuck you. Fuck Uncle Sam and his fucking infringements, huh? I have the right to keep and bear arms. I got it from God. Any question? I love my fucking attitude there. And I get to hang out with the greatest Americans every night, so I get spoiled, because if you're here with me, you are a great American. So let's do that Queen of the Forest. This is dedicated to my girl and all you beautiful women in the woods with the gut piles and the blood trails and the backstrap boogie and the campfires. This is a Queen of the Forest celebration. 1, 2, 3, 4. We'll be right back. they're all love songs. You feel the love, I feel the love. Let's do a song dedicated to the shit kickers that come around the tent Nugent Spirit of the Wild campfire here tonight and the craziness of 2023, because he's my good friend. I'm going to take you on a musical journey going all the way back with the Amboy Dukes and a bunch of really beautiful, beautiful guitar tones. All you guitar players, check this shit out while I'm switching to pickups or shit. Watch this tone, because this is a song about my good friends around the campfire. Good friends and a bottle of wine. Get the groove going. You feel the campfire? I feel it.
that life has its moments. You're sometimes up, sometimes down. Identify your opponents, baby.
This thing called the Nightly Nuge, where I just celebrate truth, logic, and common sense, which is kryptonite to Uncle Sam, unfortunately. So I like to play the ultimate love song. I'm drunk on freedom. I'm stoned on life, liberty, and the pursuit of gonzo happiness. So I'd like to dedicate this to those motherfucking treasonous cocksuckers in Washington, D.C., starting with the number one devil himself. So you want to take my gun? You want to come and take my guns? Get the fuck up here! Come and take it! Not really! Gibson, bless Paul. You take a, you go back there and try to breed number nine and see what comes out of that breeding back there. But guitars breed in between songs. I remember back in the old days, we used to breed in between songs. Remember that? Probably not. All right. So I got a lot of blood brothers out there that do celebrate the spirit of the wild. I know you're out there tonight. I was born in Detroit in 1948. My dad was already a bow hunter. You know what I mean? He got that spirit. I was a lucky boy. So I said, "Dad, I want to play some Chuck Berry music. I want a guitar." He said, "Well, you're going to have to get a job, son." So I got a job to buy my first guitar. Then he made me practice every fucking day, and I hated it. Let's hear it for my dad. He was a drill sergeant in World War II in the U.S. Army Cavalry. That's why I'm like that. So my brothers and my sisters and my sons and my daughters and my grandkids and my band and my crew. We got this American work kicking, you know what I mean? And then I said, "Dad, I'd like to get a bow and arrow, that's what I want, Dad." Job, son, because you gotta earn your own fucking way. Get to work. How beautiful is that shit? Now, you still live by that, don't you? So we go into the northern woods of Michigan every October. And I would cleanse my soul. And I met a man in the forest one day. When I was just a little boy, about 6 or 7 years old, and my dad said, "That's the man right there. That's the Chuck Berry of the bow and arrow. His name is Fred Bear." That's the man. So my dad and Fred taught me how to aim small, miss small, and put my heart and soul into everything that I do. So I'm 75 fucking years old, and I stayed clean and sober for 75 fucking years. And I want to be a good guitar player and shoot the bow and arrow and kill some fucking deer. It's perfect. So it's dedicated to all my hunting buddies out there, all my spirit blood brothers, hunting, fishing, trapping, conservation. Standing up for what you believe in. Because everybody's got a Fred Bear. It was
Plans for the soul.
Thank you very much. And my buddy Fred Bear. Everybody's got a Fred Bear. Everybody's got the spirit that's always there. Never let it go, you know what I mean? Especially nowadays in clusterfuck 23. You gotta improvise, adapt, and overcome. So I got Blackie. Say hello to Blackie. Say thank you, Blackie, for showing up tonight in Charlestown, West Virginia. How about this place here? The Charlestown Hollywood Casino. I like this fucking place. My guitar likes this place. My guitar loves real music lovers, so since we're all real music lovers, I might as well play the sexiest. Oh, this bitch is ready to go. This little girl's got some miles on her, and we're all loving tender miles. Not much. So she'd like to play the sexiest guitar lick in the world. Since she and I collaborate on the sexiest guitar lick in the world, we might as well unleash it. Exuberance. We thank you for celebrating heart and soul, all-American shit-kicker animal breeding music. We appreciate that. Are we together on that shit or what? No shit, so I might as well, you know, I got Blackie here, but I can... How about that? How about that? Hillbilly Vegas. I like the Hillbilly Vegas. Great band. It's a great band. Oh, they're not here tonight. Oh, it's too bad. What the fuck is that? What is that shit? What the fuck? What is it? Think it's fucking Kiss or something? You can tell by the groove it ain't. Watch this right hand here. And get that smoke the fuck out of here. What is this? Is it Engelbert Humperdinck coming in for a guest appearance? Get that shit out of here. The people want to see my right hand. You want to see his right hand go to work, don't you? Now watch this right hand. This right hand has got so much attitude that if I jacked off, I'd pull my dick clean off, you know? The fucking hand. You okay? If you're not having a good time with me, you are a dumb motherfucker. You know what I mean? Watch this motherfucker right here. This is the greatest guitar lick ever. Blow my nose. Then my head gets all cramped. Oh, that's better when I blow my nose like that. Wow, that's got some high end, huh? Black Rifle Coffee, no shit. It comes in the suppository form, you know? All right. What? Speaking of suppository form, I'd like to get a copy of the Constitution, wrapped in barbed wire with HIV-positive goat piss on it, and have Mike Tyson take a petrified wood cool pool cue and shove it up Biden's ass. I feel like. Give him $100 to do that, all right. You feel the love? Can you handle all this love? See, I love good over evil. And somebody's going to show a copy of this, they're filming this, and they go, see what Nugent said? Nugent said that. That's exactly what I fucking say. I stand by my fucking words. I have the truth, logic, common sense, we the people, shit kicker, critical thinking, defying all immoral authority. If you tell me to do something immoral, I'll arrest you. Any questions? All right, we might as well play the soundtrack to that. We'll be right back.
Buffalo.
USA! 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 USA!
magic was missing. Looked like a burial ground coming down, something was missing. Oh my God, I feel it. Maybe we're coming back.